Gordon, you're unlikely to discover this for yourself, so take my word. The police commissioner runs a lot of threats. I found the appropriate response to these situations a long time ago.